like after an hour of coding. Let's see if this works. And you serious?
I'm triggered!
The OTM here today after like 2 hours straight of coding. You finally have weapon holsters, and I know this looks weird. This is temporary. You're gonna have like a proper model. It's gonna be closer to be like have like a waist and we'll be able to put stuff like that pistol right here. But what we can do is since I can't move forward because for some reason the game is doing that. I can go over here. For some reason, I can like pick it up like really far away. Look at this. This is kind of in beta. Like I just finished this in a way. Look at this. Bop. And now if we move around, it is now holstered in that area. So we can keep our pistol and equipment wherever we go. And I know this needs to move relative to, it's like if I look over there, I need these guys, these holsters like that, I need to be facing that way. So if you guys have any tips on how I can have this be like this all the time, leave a comment down below, because that would help me out a lot developing police protection VR. And also, I forgot, we added night mode. There is now a night time, so if we look up, it might look a little janky, but we have night time. So basically, when you load up the game now, it's gonna be a nighttime and daytime. By the way, this version of the game is not out yet. VR, I still have to develop, like, I need to make the FPS a little bit better because this is kind of framey. It's kind of unstable at the moment. Point being, it's in major beta. I think we found a new glitch. So basically, it's not detecting that we put that in there, so we go like... The holster right now only works with the pistol. And for like a lot of other guns, that's how this is gonna work. Like the taser, it's gonna work, it's gonna be holstered in here. But hopefully, I'm not saying next update, but in the future is... Do you mind? I'm trying to record a video! We need to remove that because that is top secret info until the update comes out. Oh wait, I forgot, it also turns to daytime. Also, there's kind of like a day and night cycle now. So now, since we've been talking, it's now daytime. Well, it's like dusky daytime in a way. Need to fix those lights. Point being, I just want to show you guys that we do kind of have a makeshift holster right now. Makeshift holster system. I can't pick it up. But yeah, I just want to make this video just to tell you guys I'm still working on this game. I'm hoping we can do a lot more updates. Now it's daytime. So that was like dusk before. And now it's daytime. Yeah. Please leave a like and also subscribe for more content just like this. And yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all later. Bye. See you guys in another police protection video.